This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 4th, 1960. This afternoon on American Bandstand, Dick Clark visits Bobby Rydell at his home. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.